Q732 and happening now. Metro police are trying to figure out what led up to shots being fired right on the interstate. This was yesterday. It happened in the middle of the day. Indiana State Police confirm someone did fire shots between 56th Street and Shadeland Avenue, the ramp, on the east side around 12:30 yesterday afternoon. Police believe the people involved did know each other. Luckily, we can tell you no one was hurt here.